situation lined up in the perfect row. I met her about 4 years ago. She came to Cali just to visit, and her features so exquisite. Then I hit her up and said, what you up to? She said, I'm coming to Cali, baby, can I live with you? I said, bet, pack your bag, be on the next flight. When you land, we'll hit the club, it'll be packed tonight. But I didn't know, we'll go our separate ways. We gotta go our separate ways. VIP tables, glasses, fill them tall. She didn't like working, but that was okay. I had some cheese saved up for some rainy days. She asked if it was okay if she branched out. Half the time I was doing music, man, camped out. Still on my tracks like a trolley, but home alone a lot just like Macaulay. Still amazed, wouldn't see her now for days. I said, you can keep in touch or try. She said, I met another guy, it was cool. Said the way it is, but I hope that dude is everything he say he is. Didn't say it, but I'm glad I'm not.